These dogs are so cute, it's unbelievable. There's this one that keeps on coming to me, and he just licks my ear.
It's this guy.
Look at him, I think you're the one.
Yes, see, look at him, he already knows how to vlog. He looked directly into the camera.
You need a name. You ready to go to Team 10 house?
Yes. You little cutie pie.
My new best friend.
What, a spin?
You want a spin?
Oh. Okay guys, so I'm gonna tell you his name. This name means a lot to me. Basically, I wanted to name him something that was like strong, fierce, had a message behind it, and was dope all at the same time. And it's gonna be his Instagram name, so.
That's like super important, right?
He's gonna get some pop tags. So guys, his name is Apollo. Welcome home. You wanna come cuddle? I know, you don't like the chair. So guys, meet Apollo. He's my favorite ever. Basically, Apollo is a Greek god, and he's the god of like creativity, music, poetry. He's the god of light and like positivity. So I'm all about like being positive. So I wanted like his name to represent like something awesome and something that we can all like learn from. Apollo is also the god of the sun. And so you know that Apollo is already fire. So that's my boy, flipping Apollo. He's nervous still. He's really nervous. He doesn't know where he is. So guys, I'm gonna give him a pop tag right now. The first ever Apollo pop tag. I gave him a bunch. Apollo the canine, guys. Jake Paulers, let's see how strong you guys are. Can we get him to 1,000,000 followers on Instagram in one day?
I think we can, right, buddy? Yeah, if you can you get me to 1,000,000?
Hi. How'd you sleep, Calm? Did you sleep well?
Yeah, we cuddle. It's no big deal.
Okay, we got places to be, okay?
Let's go.
No, I know, but I'll protect you.
You can't come, man, because you probably get eaten.
But just remember, buddy.
That's my boy.
Hey buddy, how are you?
This morning was crazy, man. You missed it. The alligators are crazy. There's never an alligator pool. It's crazy.
Young doggy, I'm a bit tired. You look a bit tired. You want to go take a nap?
I'm chilling with this little fella.
You guys, I'm learning that Kong is a genius.
He's secretly like super talented.
Kong, up.
Good doggy. Yo,
bro, I've had it for like 3 days.
Someone spent the next like 30 minutes just training him to be a frickin'. Oh, God, my tripod's in the way. Frickin'.